Now another use of bitwise XOR operations. In that case, read this example. Which bitwise operator is suitable for swapping two integers? Means in previous case, during arithmetic operations, we are swapping two numbers by using arithmetic plus. But now onwards, bitwise operators, now coming onwards, bitwise operators, we can perform same operation or we can swap two integers without using third variables by using bitwise operator XOR. Which one is suitable? Bitwise XOR. Let's see this example. In that case, again, required two variables AB. There is no third extra variable required here. In that case, then this is program ka execution start hua first of all. Perform kya hua? Memory allocation for A and B. Memory allocation for A and B. What is the initial value of AB? Initial value of A and initial value of B is garbage. Initial value kya isme? Garbage. Next one. Just after displaying some message, enter two number finally. Reading inputs for A and B. Suppose that we are entering values for A is 10 and values for B is 6. A is 10, B is 6. Here we are writing binary number of 10, binary number of 6. Means 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0. Same as in case of 6, 0, 1, 1, 0. Remaining bits are 0. What is the initial value of A and B? After that operation, if you are displaying value of A and value of B, the result is 10 and 6. What is the expected value after swapping? Value of A is becomes 6 and value of B becomes 10. How? Let's see. First case, B equals to A XOR B. First operation kya is case mein? B equals to A XOR B. Perform kya karna is case mein? A XOR B. A XOR B. Plus iska result kis mein assign karna hua? Again, रिजल्ट किस में सेंड कराना है? अगेन इन सब पहले तो इसका ऑपरेशन परफॉर्म कराएं, देन ऑपरेशन परफॉर्म करने के बाद इसका रिजल्ट किस में सेंड कराएंगे? अगेन ए, सॉरी बी. व्हाट इज द रिजल्ट? एक्सओआर के केस में क्या रहेगा? जस्ट अगर टू बिट सेम है देन 0, डिफरेंट है देन 1. फर्स्ट वन डिफरेंट मींस 0, सेकंड वन 1 1 सेम मींस 0, सेकंड थर्ड वन